Then we was a small one, mate. Hey, where were you?
I'm here.
Yeah, it's cold again. They're little though.
Size isn't everything.
What are they offered?
They're the actual ones.
Really? Are you stuck to me?
1900.
Jeez.
Well, when I posted last night was when I was getting the cars out of the loft.
The loft?
Yeah. I'm not allowed to keep them downstairs unless I'm working on them.
Now I've lost one of my light covers.
Do you eat? Do you eat?
Oh, go.
I'll make a cup of tea and drink it.
Andy fell off of that.
Looks like it, doesn't it?
I just got that gate on the forepaw. Oh, I haven't got your thing.
No, it's under my arm.
Oh, okay.
Take a reverse.
Need a boot. Stay with us. I like the new bumper mats for the ARB. Bumper things.
What's your favourite?
It's good, isn't it? Actually, never it's going to be great on the cars too, it's too tall. Oh, shit.
This tennis ball will have to go as well.
Yeah, that's not very scale, is it?
What was this? Last
that wasn't very scale either, was it? Descent.
First time I rolled, did it land on its wheels?
Yes.
I think so, yeah, yes.
It's the second time I had to then.
Quick rewind.
If not, you tell me later.
Yeah, no, I remember your bits just came out, yeah.
Four bits came out. It was right side up. Want to five on that then? Yeah.
Okay.
I wasn't going to say anything, just in case it went off.
Too far to travel.
Everyone's too.
Somebody went through the gate!
Well, did
that
again?
No. We'll just accept that. Did it catch?
The frog bounced off the
didn't catch, did it? Going through.
Yeah.
No, that might be
That one?
How many courses have you done?
You filmed two.
What else want to do on path two?
There's that other mate now out there that actually was done again.
The Max
this one? No, there's another one.
Falcon. Oh, Falcon, yeah.
Falcon.
Do you know mine?
No.
Keep pushing him for that. All the wheels are locked fast. It's gone on, Mark.
It rolled head over heels over the gate and missed it.
Garbles camp.
Not like that.
Paid it for my bad driver than the other one.
Is that the last one?
Yeah. Seen it when it's not recorded.
The best in real life. Real life on television. I've done this one with my other truck, I did this one.
Paul, pumpkin's on the right side there, we should put the gate the other side.
Ah.
We guessed that wrong.
You can pick your line. Has anybody got a
bit? Oh, I don't know. Well, one for a roll over, one for the gate.
What you want?
I went over the log and then it caught up and
I ended up sitting on the bloody 25 now.
Spotted Rizla paper.
At least we scored points on class 3 this time.
There you go.
Yeah.
The Wayne locks get up there and all. Without hitting.
Way back in.
Mind you, I'm on 20 already.
So I've got 30 on it.
Well, I've got a roll over there and the gate, yeah. And the next time I drove up there, I drove up there and thought, I'll go that way.
Pull up the other way and back. Back.
You've got to
put winches on your rake.
No, don't stop.
Not yet.
You've got to get over there.
Are there any mounts for them?
No.
See if you can hit the blue one.
There is. You've got mounts on the front for spotlights, which you can make a play up.
You might not want to leave your truck there, Mike.
It's quite, because it's tubed, it's quite a lot of strength. Not on mine, because where I've cemented so many front heavy landings, my bar isn't
attached. We all did that.
Now where am I going?
Snapped
off.
That's it, you've done it.
Oh, okay.
We'll go over here now.
The one you just done?
Down there. Have you not got CVDs?
No.